As my legs unfold, lust and desire between my inner thighs is already foretold. Like kryptonite in my pinkish curl, heel explode. The knees of a passionate feast, we greet our bodies serenade. Soul to soul, lips to lips, scaling rapture, we patrol. My body shaking, giddy, bringing me to the throne of ecstasy. I feel his throbbing at its peak, only to wake up for the craving that was on the pleasure in our sheath. His blind fingers inching for the down, easing inside my creamy haven, where passion is softly found. Tasting legs spread, cupping his arousal, then circling the width around and around. He feels so good inside of leaving me breathless. His echoing moaning sound, legs braced to my chest, while his groan is slamming into my mind. Like a speeding bullet, he never releases too fast. My cunt, I'm sure, would keep him too at last. But in a continuous minute, he'll be fucking me, driving his lust into the darkened hollow of my ass. Dig basket inside my wet muscles fully released. Oh God, I'm coming to pass. My cut, all the walls and closing still humming. His dick inside me still drumming. Oh sweet mercy, coming, coming. Oh moon, I'm